basically saying that they don't want the United Nations to leave. They were begging the UN to leave. Without the presence of the UN, there's no protection for the people. The mere presence of the UN gives them one kind of shield from the abuses by the military or security forces. But they were forced to go out of the country.
The face of that loser shown at the end, he is still trying to deal with it, that he was mentioned. That's the point. She didn't say anything. She didn't do anything to this loser.
They got the information from the Red Cross and they were at the hospitals. So the government minister is claiming all the civilians are escaped at this stage.
That's
the statement is quite a shock. time they thought 14,000 is more than that. Children wanted to come too, they are the best they can, and I didn't bring them because I'm going to be sure.